remote for a farmer that is out by Rimby, Alberta, and working on John Deere 7810. They were replacing this left rear tire, as he has got a couple of cracks forming. There's one there and one down here. It's going to lead to issues down the road and potential blowout. I've had one of our other guys come out and put a big patch over one of these, and just to make sure that it holds as long as it can, but he ordered a new tire, so I'm going to get it put on today. Start by deflating this, pulling the core housing. Get this dismounted, make sure the rim's good, valve stem, new tire on. Already got it jacked up. Let this deflate and then set you up for the dismount and mount and get this job done. Tire is deflated and it's looking like them beads are almost gonna unseat themselves, especially on the back here, but now might be able to get lucky and do it the old-fashioned way. Let's find out. Side. Well, that went surprisingly easy so far. Rip that tube out of there and see what the rest of it looks like. dismounted. Not very long. That'll get a brand new valve stem in there. Get it tightened up. Already got the tire partially unloaded. Tire unloader and camera stand. Get this valve stem put in. Tire turned around. Rim lubed up and ready for the tire to mount. Tire is ready to go on. So, set you guys up here and get this thing mounted up. Speed on. taking air. The bead's probably gonna snap, so probably stand back so it don't bite me or spray stuff into my face. Yeah, set the pressure, match it to the other side, and pack everything up and be done for this job. Job is done. Tire mounted up, aired up. Oh, take that with me. Pressure's matched to that side. Everything cleaned up, truck is packed up. Yeah. Back to the shop and see if there's anything else up for today. Might actually get off work at a somewhat reasonable hour. Thanks for watching. We'll see what next week brings.